African-American women in Georgia are 45% more likely to die from breast cancer than white women. Today at 5 on Channel 2 Action News, gut-wrenching decisions.
It's like we're in a catch-22. We die so others can live.
I can't imagine having to make that choice.
The major cause for this alarming statistic and the help that could make a difference.
There's a chance of cure if I can find it early.
Join Justin Farmer and Jovita Moore today at 5 on Channel 2 Action News.